Skywalker. We will watch your career with great interest.
In time, you will learn to trust your feelings.
Then you will be invincible. You are the most gifted Jedi I have ever met.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
I see you becoming the greatest of all the Jedi. Even more powerful than Master Yoda.
Well, I should be. Someday I will be. I will be the most powerful Jedi ever. I promise you. I will even learn to stop people from dying.
Anakin.
It's all Obi-Wan.
I shouldn't have done that. It's not the Jedi way.
It is only natural. He cut off your arm, and you wanted to watch. It wasn't the first time. Remember what you told me about your mother and the sand people? I hope you trust me, Anakin.
Of course.
I need your help, son.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
Me? A master?
Disturbing is this move by Chancellor Palpatine.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
How can you do this? This is outrageous. It's unfair. How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Senator Amidala is hiding something. I can see it in her eyes.
Did you ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
No.
The Dark Lord of the Sith. So powerful and so wise, he could even keep the ones he cared about from dying.
I will even learn to stop people from dying.
Obi-Wan and the Council don't trust me. I'm not the Jedi, I'm sure. I want more. And I know I shouldn't.
Only through me can you achieve a power greater than any Jedi.
Just help me save Padme's life.
Learn to know the dark side of the Force. It will save your life. So
thank you.